I am Ashok, working as a managing director in Vijayapura Milk Union. Daily we are collecting around 2 lakh litres of milk through 474 milk cooperative societies. We are having a bulk milk cooler system in village levels. That bulk milk cooler helps us to give the quality milk and improves the bacterial load in the milk, as well as it gives a very good price to the farmers also. Milk is a perishable product. It's having a shelf life like around 4 to 5 hours in around 30 degree temperatures. Once it is chills at 4 degree temperatures, the lifespan will be increased and then quality will be increased. Once the milk quality increases, the in the competition world, the farmers as well as the organization get a better price. Last 2 years, we are using the contract instrument in our bulk milk coolers. Right now, we are having 32 bulk milk coolers in our area. Yeah, earlier it was like around, we got around 6 to 7 degree temperature of milk. Chilling cost will be more high, like around 55 paisa per liter. After installation of the contract through BMCs, we get the milk around 3.8 to 4 degree temperature milk. Because all these things are recorded in the messages, we came to know that which BMC is not performing well, which BMC is performing well, that also we graded. Once we completed the trial, then we came to know that this is the one of the best instruments for cutting the cost down and the, as well as the improvement in quality. The contract works like it's an instrument, it's a tool. It will give them all the information to the consent, the person who is working in there, in the site, as well as it will give the information to the society chairman, as well as the information given to the consent officers. If I sit in the office itself, I can monitor all the contract instruments by here itself.
SMS ಬರೋಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮೊದಲು ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ. ಈಗ SMS ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಮುಂದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫೀಸ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ KMF-ಗೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಾವು ಏನಾದರೂ ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿತಾರೆ.
ವೆದರ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್, ಹಿ ಹಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ವೆನ್ ದ ಸೆಷನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಅಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಷನ್, ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದ ಸೆಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್, ಅಟ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಟು ದ ಟ್ಯಾಂಕರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್, ಆಲ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ದಿಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್, ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್. ಇಫ್ ಈ ಓವರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್. Using this contract instrument, we can save the cost. Second thing, time saving. Third is energy conservation. Fourth is the MBRTR quality of the milk is more. Yeah, very important is premium price to our product. Right now, we are collecting around 82% of milk through BMCs. By 2020 March, we are planning to have a through BMCs only 100% milk procurement. All the BMCs should have this contract instrument. Behalf of Vijayapura Milk Union, behalf of our board and our staff and employees, our 26,000 farmers, producer members, I am thankful to that contract instrument as well as that company, because they provided us an opportunity and then it has given a very good insight as well as very good product usage of that. Based on that product only, we have get a very good name in the entire cooperative setup in Karnataka.